Hello everybody, my name Ray. Welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn. I'm here with Rainbow.
I'm gonna be here through the whole series, so you might as well stop introducing me at this point.
No fuck you.
Hashtag no fuck you.
Hashtag no fuck you. Exactly.
Lexi was getting so pissed at me for that.
Oh, that's funny. Hello, Lex. More hello.
Well, like originally I was just like, no fuck you, and she's like, hey, don't you start that shit. Don't you dare. I'm like, oh, sorry.
Hashtag no fuck you.
Hashtag no fuck you.
Once you tell us to not do something, we're kind of going to do it.
I usually put a hashtag in front of it. Need to find and then do the same thing.
doing the hollow. Doing the hashtag just makes it worse.
That's kind of the point.
Yeah, I know. That's what makes it funny. What is this? Some kind of Super Mario cheat? Oh, maybe there's a storage area nearby. There's a storage area.
I'm done with Brett's incompetence, okay? Somehow, he managed to install an H-emitter node backwards. Everything's in reverse. I don't get paid to clean up Brett's messes. If you want it fixed, send him up to storage for a new emitter, not me. Parker out.
Shit.
You know what? I can't blame her.
I don't blame her either. How do you do that backwards?
How do you fuck up that bad, really, is the question. Well, turn you to the left, leave you there. Turn you to the left, turn you to the right? No, down into the right. Down into the left. Down into the left. Do you know what that's from, Rainbow? Down into the left.
Dude.
Sup?
I think you might need to check those last two.
I...
Down. And to the right.
God, shut up. Piss off.
I mean, I would. But I don't like how adult diapers make me feel.
Yeah, they are kind of weird. Not gonna lie.
Did you have to wear a pair on a day or two?
No. I just got curious. I was just like, hey.
I did it on a dare.
What are these like? Oh, this is weird.
I mean, just think about, you know, older people. Like, that must feel so degrading for them. They went through life and accomplished all these great things. Or they screwed around. I mean, either or. Still, that.
Right.
They adulted. Now they're back in diapers.
They adulted. Oh, there it is.
I don't know. When that day finally came to me, I think I would look at the nurse and go, sweetie, just kill me. Because I'm not going to let you put this diaper on me.
Just please, for the love of God, end me.
I love talking about being in a nursing home with my friends.
That's where a lot of our conversations go, it seems, between you and Brittany. And then us.
For real, though, like... Oh. I kid you not. I woke up this morning, and I do the same thing I always do. I go straight to the bathroom. And on my way down to the toilet, 4 or 5 different things pop simultaneously. And I'm like, dude, I feel like I'm in my mid-30s instead of my mid-20s.
Okay, help me look for this, because I'm lost. The storage unit for the thingy is up there. I almost guarantee it.
Uh-huh.
And there's the cable to tight walk across. How the fuck do you get up there?
Okay, there's the catwalk. Wait, stay looking at the catwalk at corners. And you just keep following it.
Yeah, but I can't. That's the issue.
You find a way around.
Oh, wait, is it really right here? No. Yeah.
No, that's
not it. Okay, like, this is a dead end.
Okay, I see your dilemma now.
Wait, can I just jump up here? Because I've been trying and nothing was working, so yeah. Maybe, give us a minute. We'll probably come back in to when I finally figure this out. Oh! Shit. Maybe.
Man, yeah. I'm impressed that she's not tired yet. Oh, man, you got really close.
Yeah, I don't think this is gonna work. Yeah, we'll be right back. Alright, we're back. I made a very stupid error. So, I'm sorry. For those of you...
Yeah, there was a Dory unlock that he... didn't go check, but to be fair, I wasn't paying attention, so...
See, the door right there was acting like I had to do both hololocks to get unlocked, so I assume it was still locked. So if that does that, where does that backtrack to? That backtracks to another door. Wow, that backtracks a long way. Jesus. Oh, look at that. First try, installs it right. What was his name?
Do you Brett.
Remember? Brett, you're fucking retarded. Thousands of years in the future, and this tribal woman figures it out first try. I did not mean to kick you. I'm sorry.
Dude, it's okay. I know you didn't mean it.
I forgive you. You're my best friend. You want to hug it out?
Not particularly, but...
Miss me with that gay shit.
I don't really hug a lot of my guy friends. My chick friends, we're all over each other. We go into public, people think we're gay as fuck.
I mean, because y'all are gay as fuck.
Only on the inside.
What?
Everything is in reverse.
Yeah, because he fucked it up. Oh. God damn, you're stupid. How do you fuck up that bad? Jesus Christ. How does one even fuck up this bad rainbow?
Hey, you're missing... That one needs to be turned to the right.
No.
The second one. No. Yeah, everything is in reverse.
Flip it upside down. See, Faro's at the bottom. Flip it around.
Oh, okay. Okay. Yeah. My bad.
Nah, you're good. At least that's my running theory at this point. We're about to find out if I'm right.
That did it.
Okay, cool.
Sweet.
God damn, someone's fucking stupid. Probably more people to fight, to be honest.
A giant ass potato. Dude, I'm hungry.
This isn't one of your stupid potatoes.
Hey, don't you make fun of my stupid potatoes. I love those bitches. I still think Jazz Tato is my favorite one.
Of course it is. Why am I not surprised? Oh? There.
They're here.
No shit. Avoid contact.
Lines look good.
Gaia, it's up there. Second floor.
Can you reach it?
Oh, shit.
So much for avoiding contact.
Well, I gotta kill everyone to be able to get to it, so...
We have to protect Gaia!
Fuck Gaia. Oh.
Kick their asses! She's the reason you're here, damn it! You better show her some respect!
Yow!
Yow! Wow, why did I think that would work? Oh, you weren't the tough one. Oh, right, because I tagged you. You were the tough one.
Might have a man down.
Yeah, we just might.
Oh, fuck.
Are you kidding me?
Don't look, there's a tiny little thing in the way. It's gonna blit. Oh, fuck.
Bet you couldn't hit that if you were trying to.
You're right, I couldn't hit that if I tried.
But when you weren't trying to hit it, it's like, oh look, I'm just gonna get all kinds of in the way, no matter what you do.
A tiny 2-inch little thing. Just like my penis. Oh, it's in the way. You see what I did there? It's so funny!
Penis joke!
Ah. Especially ones about yourself. Or... Oh, wow.
Yeah, wow. That was all you, dude.
Yeah, that was me. I'm aware. How did I fuck up?
How did you fuck up that hard?
Because I am a fuck up.
No matter what you do from now on, Ray, you will never fuck up as bad as Ted Farrow did.
Okay, fair point. And or Brett.
His fuck up is the ultimate. It is like the mother of all fuck ups. Because we're still fucking paying for it.
And or Brad, he kind of fucked up hard too, to be fair.
Yeah, Brad did fuck up pretty hard, but Ted Farrow still has the medal there.
Oh, yeah.
You will never, never reach Ted's level. So you can go home, you can go to sleep feeling good about yourself.
I mean, Brad's a close second, though.
Yeah, he's a close second.
I love how we're just giving him shit.
Like, Jesus fucking Christ, Brett!
What?
Did you not notice that Pharaoh was upside down?
How the fuck?
How the fuck did you walk away from that thinking that it was okay? That's right, you kill them before they finish their sentences and then they won't continue monologuing.
I'm rude. I'm sorry, were you talking? Clack.
I feel like if I were in one of these situations, it's about how I'd be. I'm like, I'm sorry, look, if you're gonna kill me, just
do
it.
Oh shit. Oh, God. These are heavies. Hey. Oh, God, there's two of them. How's it going? How's, hey, craft some more arrows. How are things? How's the wife? Are things good in the bedroom still? That's good.
I bet he's the kind of guy that forced somebody to be his wife, so things probably aren't good.
Yeah, you're probably right, actually.
Looks like he probably just pointed at some random bitch and said, you're gonna be my next wife. I accidentally killed the last one.
You're getting an upgrade from slave to wife.
And in her head, she's probably thinking, aw, shit.
I would rather just stay a slave, please.
And I'd rather you just kill me, actually.
Well... it wouldn't let me do a crit, so... ow, motherfucker! Oh, well...
Mothermucker!
Play the shadows! Oi! I don't know why I thought that was hilarious, but it was. Nah, I'm too busy to die, if you don't mind.
What are they saying? We are the shadows?
I don't fucking know anymore. I tried.
I mean, in that case, I am the Lance. Prepare to get raped.
Room's clear. For a moment, anyway.
Then get moving. You have to find Gaia.
I already found her. She's just right there, bro.
I'm gonna walk up to her. You my mommy?
You're my mommy.
Mama? Hey, go ahead and heal up in case more of them pop into the room unexpected.
Yeah, good point.
Area inaccessible. Elevators.
Oh, okay, cool.
Stay alert.
Use your medicine pouch, too, because you can refill it with the herbs in the room.
Yeah, fair point.
See, like, without me here, you'd run out of your health shit.
Yeah, fair point, actually. What do you have?
Or you'd die right away, be like, oh, no, I got this. Oh, shit, I'm out of healing stuff.
Yeah, I got one shot butt fucked. Anything around here? There's a hollow thingy. Oh, that was the door. Sorry, excuse me.
Hello, I'm Margot Shen, and this is Hephaestus. As the name might tip you off, this is going to be the subordinate function that Gaia will use to make lots and lots of robots. Her personal forge. Except, it's not that simple. You probably noticed that...
I don't know what I'm talking about, but I'm gonna explain it to you anyway.
Like, oh my god, my name's Tiffany.
Oh my god.
I found the voice of Tiffany.
Tiffany, pick her up, you useless lesbian!
I hate this woman. But
oh my god.
We found Hephaestus. We found Hephaestus, but I hate this woman so much.
Oh my god, I'm crying.
So, like...
only about a third of you are robotics engineers. The rest, experts in machine cognition, virtual heuristics, that stuff. Well, that's because we aren't going to be the ones designing and building robots. The last thing we want is to burden Gaia with a bunch of outmoded 21st century designs. Waste of time. Our purpose is to empower Gaia to build the robots, And not just build, imagine from scratch. Any robot she needs for any conceivable purpose, designed and fabricated at a snap of a finger. Hers. Her finger.
Her finger.
Hephaestus isn't really the forge. It's more like the knowledge of craft and ingenuity of a mastersmith to wield the hammer. Encoded as software. Virtual creativity made real. Gaia's already learning. In simulation, she's doing some very creative things with fractal assembly and animal morphologies. Her designs aren't about to win the Liam Prize anytime soon, but hey, everyone has to start somewhere. So, yes, time to get started. Let's do this.
I don't get it.
Let's do this.
It's a little technical at places.
If Gaia was designed to save life, why would the robots it makes attack people?
Perhaps it loves some forms of life more than others.
The derangement. The machines weren't always so angry.
No.
True. Mostly they were docile until 10, 15 years ago.
For years, Hephaestus has been forcing cauldrons to make aggressive machines.
Yeah.
I've seen it myself, in the cauldrons. Stalkers, ravagers, a thunderjaw. How could it do that? And why?
Why indeed?
Exactly. So this is the entity that's been telling the cauldrons to pump out more deadly robots. Someone got a hold of it and modified it then. Or maybe it just malfunctioned over time. Who knows?
I've seen these shapes before. In cauldrons.
But of course. The birthing places of Gaia's machines.
Yeah. Fascinating. Fucking Tiffany. Found the face and voice of Tiffany.
I don't want to relive it.
I don't either. It was painful. I hated her voice from the start. So, like, oh my god. Let's not do that again, please.
I'm there. I'm with you, man.
Even though I'm going to unironically start doing it every now and then now.
Oh, please don't.
Tap, 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 tap. Fuck, there's a window in the way. Anyone? Oh, I've killed a dude up here. Oh, right.
I think this is it. Elizabeth Sobek's office. But it's sealed off.
Oh,
there's
shit.
Got to be a way inside.
Keep looking.
No. No.
No shit!
Oh, look, it's sealed off. Oh, well. Oh, god. Damn, where these people come from. Well, office is sealed off. Time to go home. You gave your best shot. Jesus.
Careful now.
My medicinal pouches.
Again, you don't have to tell me that at this point, dude.
Do I ever need to rename you Captain Obvious? Because Herkader.
Herkader.
Herkader. Dicker germs.
Like, no, I just thought I would just, you know, pop out of nowhere and go, hey guys, how's it going? How are you doing today?
Is that how's it going?
Are you gonna shoot? Oh, he shot me.
How's it going, bros?
God damn it.
I'm just fucking saying at this point. Why even? Hello, projectors. Heck, oh my god. Oh, damn it, there it is again.
Alright, stop. Don't even go back there.
That was actually accidental.
Welcome
I did not mean to.
The collective memory of the human species and the wellspring of knowledge for future generations.
How did they not hear this?
Until recently, I was director of the International Collective Memory Institute in New
Can I stop you?
I
just run away.
Why do they talk at the same time?
I don't fucking
like,
know.
I feel like that is a serious design oversight.
I wish they would fix that. It's like, oh look,
seriously.
I'm gonna walk up, this thing auto-triggers, and then you start talking.
And then Silas is like, oh, by the way, while this bitch is talking, let me tell you about everything she's already talking about, because I feel my voice is way more important.
It's like, Jesus goddamn Christ.
Even though you're moving around sometimes, and I feel like that's what triggers it, you were completely still right there.
Yeah.
You were just in that one little area circling around, like, with the camera, and it's just fucking, oh. They both started talking. Oh my god, that pisses me off. Like, no, I might have wanted this information. I might have wanted to hear what was going on, but please, go ahead and talk at the same time.
By all means.
By all means! Because fuck me, right?
Jesus.
God, I can't stand that when people talk at the same time. This is like one of my biggest fucking triggers.
That heavy is still over there, which works out for me. And you got those three. Ooh, there's something on Apollo right there. Oh, crap. Now we have more. Whoa, how much juice? One. Jesus.
Oh my god, Ray. All I can think about is food.
Yeah, once we finish up this episode, I think we're going to have to get some food.
Yeah, dude, I'm so hungry.
I didn't realize
I'd be this hungry. Like, I slept all day, yeah, but I'm so fucking hungry.
But you slept all day. You've had no food intake.
That's true. Well, I didn't sleep all day. I went to bed at, like, what, 1 p.m.? After being awake for fucking ever.
I don't know.
Woke up, I think, at 9.
What?
Oh shit, dude, it's kind of late. There's not going to be a lot of options for us.
What the hell is it hitting?
I love her. I want to have her babies.
You say that about everybody, though, to be fair.
I mean, so far, Liliana from Dragon Age has been my favorite, but I think I found a new favorite.
Can it not do that?
And besides, when I say I want to have somebody's babies, it's really more of a compliment. I don't think I would actually want to have babies.
Okay, I know that one was my fault, but that first shot was on his head.
Shoot him in the dick.
Aw. Are you the last one?
I feel like if you shoot someone in the dick, that they should, you know, fall to their knees.
Die.
Maybe not die, because these are some tough sons of bitches, but I still think they should at least fall to their knees in agony.
What are you hitting? Okay, fuck you then.
No. Along once more.
What should have been a cave of wonders?
I mean, you know. Where was that thing on Apollo? One of these things mentioned Apollo. Mm. I'd like to read it.
I think it was on, like, a desk.
Oh, really?
Looking type thing, back a bit. No, not back, it was right there. Oh, turn around. So that was a desk. Turn, right there.
Oh, that thing straight ahead.
Yeah. I didn't know how to really describe it, because I think... Oh, no?
No, oh, exactly.
What the meth? Dude.
Oh, dead people. Fuck it, bro. All I was saying was in big words, Apollo. I was like, oh, neat. I want to learn more. Never mind, I guess I don't.
Well, check your thing. You may already have it.
Wait, is that it? No.
Dr. Sobek, please archive this testimonial in Apollo. Cross-reference to all mentions of my name and Operation Enduring Victory. My name is General Aaron Harris. From 2060 to 2066, I served as the chairman of the Joint Chiefs of Staff, the highest ranked officer of the United States Armed Forces.
This is his testimonial.
The tenure of my command included strategic planning and oversight of Operation Enduring Victory, a falsehood perpetrated on the civilian populations of the United States and other nations during the last 14 months of life on this planet. Before the Pharaoh Plague, I did my job and did it well. I was bold and decisive, crafty in political maneuvers, It wasn't an accident that I rose to my position and became the commander of the largest mechanized force ever assembled. But to what end? My only lasting achievement was the extinction of life on Earth. And my one redeeming act, if any, was to delay that extinction by days or weeks by throwing more death at it. It is my hope that there will be no need for men like me in the world to come. If you are one of the people of that future world listening to this message, please know that I am sorry and that I wish you well. Sincerely, Aaron Harris.
Damn.
All right, guys, we're going to have to figure out more on the next episode. We'll see y'all there.
Bye. Bye.